Okay, we're still running the fine mic, independent plugged into a Yamaha AVR, and using headphones, Audio-Technica, high-end headphones for much better sound than any headset can give you. Anyway, today Amazon shows up a day early, allegedly, with my boom mic system, so I can get this mic up to where it will hopefully sound better at this level right here, where I don't have to lean forward, which I can't do. In a wheelchair, you can't do this shit. So anyhow, I'm going back to this level. I'm a couple feet away, best I can do with what I have. By tomorrow, I should be in a game as good as I can get with this, or else I'm just going back to a headset and give up trying to get good sound on this PlayStation. The changeover from Xbox Series X, where my best friend, a girl named Aqua Orpheus, and I played this. I got her into the game just months ago, and we both leveled up to 252, which I think is as high as you can get. And my expertise level was 99. I'm not sure what hers is. It's probably 199. She's an amazing player. Anyway, I don't see her today, so I'm going to tackle a mission. It's kind of a pain in the ass. Taking the base is not that big a deal. Watch me get killed immediately after having said that. But anyway, it's holding on to it that's the bitch. And with three AI girls I've got, God help me, but I'll do the best I can, and we'll see what we can do. Thank you. God help. I'm gonna crank up the Yamaha so I get some real hardcore sound out of it. I've also changed all the EQs. This is running the Sony's, crap, 3D. It's been out for years. I don't know, 3D something or other. $99 headset. But I just disabled the mic on it to use the Fifine condenser mic. Anyhow, that's where we're at. Here we go. Now I'm going to take a slow route to this place because I want to clear. Promised Aqua a week ago I'd have it all, the map cleared, starting this game from scratch again at zero. I'd spend the whole week finding out what everything, where everything is on the map, and I have failed. I'm now 2 weeks in, and I've still failed, but I had a lot of medical appointments with surgeons, so it's my fault. But extenuating circumstances. Let me see where I'm headed to. Headed here. But I'm gonna do some side work. I'm gonna head clear out over. Hell, I should have started at that bivouac. I wanna clear that first. I wanna clear everything I can in between. Every place I see darkness, I wanna make it light. No, I'm not God. Yeah, I don't think God would have me. Anyway, here we go. Just a good morning kiss, asshole. That question mark all over the place. Probably surface air and missile sites, knowing me. Yeah, you keep whatever's in the trunk. I don't think there's going to be anything of value in there. If there is, you can have it. Here. That's interesting as hell. Oh, this is another rail, man. I thought it was something special. Yeah, I thought it was vertical. Never mind. But while we're here, I've God, don't look, God, do the behemoth, sorry. Just waking up here. I do not like waking up to a behemoth early in the morning. And that hot pile began. Yeah, we sure did. Okay. Oh boy. Let's see if I'm. Oh, whoa. What did I just see? Oh my God, is that what we meet? The little old man in a wheelchair with the, like me, with the most surface air missile sites in the game? It certainly is. I know this way, it's like the back of my hand. Okay, we not go there. We go this way, please. Head this way. Well, that puts me right through it. Well, let's get it way around it. Wide berth. Wide berth. Surface air missiles. Underground base. I think. What the holy hell? An obelisk. Not an underground base, thank God. I'm not in the mood to start out my morning with such drama. That's a weird one, isn't it? I hear drones. That weird shit. Well, don't tell me. There we go. Oh, this is the way to do it. Yeah, I don't think the drone's gonna get that far. Oh my God, yeah. Well, that's an arrow. So it's not the place to stop. Well, here we go, here we go. Save me a bunch of work, thank you. My favorite target practice, Mermans. Let's go fly. Oh boy, that don't sound good. Yeah, right. Big whoop. Are we done? Oh dear God. Mullet bone a pit. Bone a pit, huh? Do I care about this shit? I really am not caring about this shit. Yeah, I'm not gonna work this shit up. I could care less. I think I parked up here, did I not? Protein for the day. Yeah, surface area missile SAM sites worry me the most in this area. This is just bigger for it. Right over there, that place. Man, oh man. I gotta go through that area. No. Nice little place. What am I missing? Underground, a bit. See the drones pop in the view here. Ground drones. Huh, maybe not. So much shit to throw away that I got no time to deal with. Now, this other side, sister's side, if you will. We just went by there and what am I missing? I gotta go clear up here before I go down there, otherwise I'm gonna be never getting this place cleared out. Clear out means clear out. So I gotta take the time, do the work, and get it done. Yeah, I got a surface air vessel site. Shit. Getting out of here is going to be the harder part. That dealing with whatever chopper we got going on up there. I think we'll go take that out hand to hand. Which may be a... Okay, Mike, the stairs right there in front of you. Talk about the girls being messed up. Always upstairs. Listen, does it sound like ground drones? If it is, we're taking a chopper. Damn it. I hear ground drone. Damn it. Okay. So we clear this side of the map. I'm not gonna go and take a helicopter out of the friggin' control that. We've done too many times already. That's no big deal. We gotta backtrack all the way back down here now. And hard right. Which means not good. Okay. Let's go, girlies. Now if I can get past these surface air missiles, this place is just rigged with these things. Here we go, guys. Sorry for what's about to happen. Cave dwelling, maybe. And then I lose the target once I land it, once I see it. I'm guessing there's a cavern under the bottom of the waterfall, maybe. Damn it, should turn it again. I'm looking for a cave entrance. Shit. Because there is nothing here that I'm seeing. Now, I jumped down in that pool before. I've gone down the waterfall. That's why. This or you go to the top and try coming down. No, for this here, okay. Just making
night vision on.
Yo ho ho, baby. Probably a musket. Well, you're looking good for your age. Oh, yuck. Click, clue. Well, what happened to my main mission? That worries the hell out of me. What the hell happened to my main mission? Oh Lord, what did I do? Or did I do the main mission? Ingrid or whatever at the weather station. Up in the mountains in the snow, usually. Oh God. Figure it out. I screwed some up already. Whatever. I that's, can I raise that? Oh, Project Titan, okay, it is what it is. Okay, maybe it was level 2, I don't know. Mission complete, okay, yeah, we did all that shit. It's on my board, man. What the hell? We did not do that. It was helping. What's her face? A friend of hers with a Cromwell. All mission completes. And this isn't from my Xbox, this is from this one. Oh my god. Oh, Anya Pierre, maybe that was her. Mission complete. This is driving me nuts. Short trip. Now, flycatcher we did, why is he lit up? But there's an asterisk there. He left off. Trail behind him, fucking. I even shit canned his gun, it was so piece of shit. I'm missing something, man. What was the girl's name we were gonna help? I just go to Ambersart. Unavailable? Oh, I see, okay. Well, we're gonna maybe switch over to that. Because I need that strike designator. Yeah, we're gonna have to do this. All done. Looks like all done so far. All done. Exciting it is to watch, huh? And fuck if I remember. Oh, he's dead. Silverback's dead. Silverback. Well, I don't have a fucking clue. We just started out on this thing. I'm so sleepy, I can't remember. Still about some shit about 800 meters or so. And I know about the claw, I've done it too many times to count, and I don't want to do it again, so I'm not looking forward to that. I don't know, man. I just don't know. That's right there with a big green dot. We got a garter. That's what I thought was an apiary. So I don't know what the I just don't know what the hell. We did not do the mission. I saved it for this morning. So I'm just lost here now. I might as well get rid of this shit and waste more of your time. Not as good, but the throw range and injury resistance fair, and that was a whole lot for now. Well, I don't know what the fuck to do now at this point. This is just totally messed up my game plan. I mean, I don't have a clue. This is all no points crap, you know? There's no money in it, no promotions in it. So let's go and do this place, jump over to that place, and hopefully I get back in my chopper without a bunch of shit. I might be. You gonna fly or what, Jack? Apparently not. What a douchebag. You walk 10 feet away, then you can get in, huh? Careful around these sand sites. And a secondary explosion. The gas tank blows will probably take me with it, but that's fine. This is such make-work bullshit. Crap. Shit's out. Nothing of value anyway. Here we go. And the trap is delayed. Got stuff I do need though, however. Got that plant, we need it bad. Medicinal. I hear him. Gotta go all the way across here just to clear that. Pattern good. Oh man, no. We just went through this shit now. Come on.
Marked a wolf on target. Marking a breacher.
Tell them you're all down my permission. I have no mission, by the way. No fucking mission in the world. Take these rats by hand.
Nothing significant to report.
We secure.
No shit. I want that flat. Unusual finding that here. That's not the one I want. That's the one I want right there. The Valeria. Mariana, whatever. Grab the ammo off this now that we use some. Okay. I have to come up with a mission. What the hell, man? Maybe we should just go around picking up all this stuff. I don't know what to do here. With my main mission gone. No, there it is, right there. Well, what the hell? Let's see if we can get to it without getting shot down by Sam's. While I have a chance, let me take a peek and see. No, heck with it. Off we go, kiddos. Yeah, and Sam's already locking on it. Through the mountains, pretty hard to hug the ground without becoming part of the
mountains. Pay attention to any intel.
road, that's far enough to get me out of here in time, I think.
We should check for intel.
Waiting. The mundaneness of your bullshit ideas and tips of the obvious are beyond my ability to comprehend the stupidity of them. I was hoping for bivouac, but... oh well. Okay. Our convoy always interrupt my shit. Which leads to further vehicle damage. Why don't you engage back, bitch? So that this thing I don't know.
Returning fire!
Oh, there goes my chopper.
Sniper! He's ready to fire!
Well, oh, fuck it. We want to move our convoy to take me out of here.
Got one!
That little thing's gonna chew us on the top of the pieces. A chopper throwing, dude. We're done. We're done. Shit.
Drones ready for action.
Drones, well, give us next hit. Wait, bitch. Well, we are taking a car, we have a better chance of not getting blown up in this thing right now. And now... put it up here and blow it up. Okay, C4 should do the trick. Shouldn't take much to finish that thing off. There's not a vehicle in my spawning area. God damn it, I'll go blow that fucking thing up 10 times. Just grab another C4. Fucking piece of shit game. I should have known. Just destroy it into a fucking 1,000 pieces, and then maybe. Just maybe I could have got the fuck out of here with a chopper. Christ. What a piece of shit game sometimes. Sometimes it just pisses me off. Okay, where is my vehicle that's waiting for me that they're talking about, you see? There is no, I see one thing I can do though. I can clear another area on my map, maybe. Yeah, there's the ridge being wet. Yay-hoo. Okay, there's my fine vehicle that's waiting for me. Unbelievable. I guess that flies real well. Piece of shit game. That. Well then, fuck this place. God damn it, we'll go another bit of whack house out work. Screw this bitch. This is the shit that's broken in this game. It just utterly fucking makes me lose my shit altogether. Game to the ground some days. I hope it don't go like yesterday did. Just generally pissed me off to no end. You know, it's a long ways away, but there's a lot of shit I need to find en route, so we'll take that. And try to clear. Let me see if I can clear anything right here without getting in the air with a chopper. Oh, goody. Yeah, I might be able to clear half or all of it. Okay. Well, the cinema part doesn't do a lot to thrill me. Do we take those on the way out or not bother? I don't know. I think my expertise level is up to about 4. I should have marked that mission where we can get the... I guess we're going to have to go into the hardcore stuff so I can get my strike designator back. Do it. Yeah, there you go, Mike. Sit on the pontoon. Just leave these broads here. They'll jump on from 100,000 feet up. It doesn't matter. Keep sidetracking myself. Trees. Behind us, I see it. These have the optical lenses, which are what I need for the sync shot. To manufacture it myself. Well, you guys are back, are you? I think I'll just sit here too and do nothing. Back up 10 feet so you can get in this stupid game. Okay, time to quit dodging this mission and out of 101. Whoa! By myself and these three AIs. Taking his bad hole is another story. Do a standoff attack as much as I can to soften it. Thank you.
fire.
Yeah, I know, that's why all this pisses me off. Chopper, there's no way to defend this place adequately.
Good as new.
Well, there's a way, it's just with AI, might as well say forget trying. Yeah, it is what it is. What the fuck?
Looks like they think we've taken off.
Never say never, right? Except forever.
Switching to night vision.
Say that every fucking
time. Ghostly, drone shut down.
The extra firepower would have helped.
Got some punch. Yeah, whatever. Here we go, the weird reading bullshit. Yeah, that's it.
We're good to go. All clear.
Yeah, well, that's fine and dandy. I'll get right back to you on that. Wait a minute. Okay. I've got to take time to dump some of this gear. It's all shit all the time, so it's gotta go. Come on, man. What does it deal with this thing? It's got range, but that's it. What's it hit with a 42? Forget it. Oh my. It hits with a 42. Can you imagine that? That's probably my best vector to date. Keep it. I'm going to modify it now so we have it when we need it. How many is in the mag? 24 at 1200 RPM. You have no. I mean 30. You have no choice but to go